Coach Jack Crawford, we have an extensive interview on his 9 lacrosse players headed for D1 schools. He also has 4 guys going to D3 schools. Yeah. Talk about them, Jack.
Well, Mike Disler, for example, going to Gettysburg. It's hard to find a more successful program over the long haul in Gettysburg. Mike's a great all-around athlete, good soccer player, very good speed, good between-the-lines middy, and had some big games for us last year when we really needed it, the St. Paul's win, for example. Mike's the kind of kid who I think is going to fit very well in with the style that they play at Gettysburg. Nice kid, too, and really has earned a high level of success. Austin Stewart going to Lynchburg. He reminds our coaching staff, Joe McFadden, Tim Sullivan, Bob Wright and I, we were talking about him the other day, and he reminds us a lot of a guy we had named Tyler Tolson a few years ago who went down to Lynchburg, and that's where Austin's going, ironically, and had great success, ended up being the leading scorer in D3. Austin's very good off the ball and is a pure finisher. And again, a lacrosse junkie, kind of like Connor Dalton, loves the game. So I think he's going to do well for Coach Kudelka down there. We got Gerard Clothier, who is going to Stevens Tech, which is actually a program that's made a lot of strides over the last few years. He's a guy also kind of like Matt Dunn in a different way. He's flown under the radar, but you know, Jared Clothier is a guy who may not have played as much for us last year. We expect him to get a lot of time for us this year. Very big guy, great wingspan, great at picking off the ball, good position, good communicator. I think he's going to do very well for them up there. And then lastly, but certainly not least, our goalie Chris Thomas, who is a guy that had the unenviable job of stepping into the cage as a rookie last year. Had a good year for us, but you know, we had our struggles last year. That's a tough position to be in when the team's struggling around you, but he played well. And is going to Denison to play for Coach Caravana, and I think that's a great fit for him because he's going to play out there a lot. He's very good in the cage, and his outlet passes, his control, the clearing situations and riding situations are getting better every day. He's playing with confidence, and he should be. He's a very good goalie. So we're really looking to see him play a lot for Denison and to have a great deal of success. So really proud of these guys. These are all great programs they're going to.
You got a lot to be proud of, Jack.
Absolutely. You're great kids.
Thanks once again for coming on with us.
Thanks a lot.